Michaela
and Dominic.
Hi.
And today we're going to be showing you how to make slime. Right, Dominic?
Yeah.
Comment down below if you would like to see us make more slime videos or what kind of videos you would like to see us make. So let's get started. First thing you need to put as a container to make your slime in. Just have this one. And now you also need glue, of course, because it's slime. Okay, so the first thing you're going to do is put your glue in your container. To want to add just a little bit of water. You want to make the glue a little bit thinner. And now just stir it up. Should stir it up until it's like smooth. Not, you can't see the glue and water separated. Now that we have that all mixed up, we're going to add the color. You can use food coloring or paint. Hey Dominic, what color do you want it to be?
Green.
Well, too bad. We're making it blue. So you just want to add a few drops. That should be enough. But if you want your color darker or lighter, you can add more or less. Just stir it up. Okay, so after that's all stirred up, and it's the color you want it, it's time to activate your slime. Slime activator I'm going to be using today is going to be baking soda and contact solution. First, I'm going to add a half teaspoon of baking soda. You just want to dump that in and mix it around until you can't see it anymore. Now the next thing you do, it's very important that you add this very slowly, because if you add too much, it will completely ruin your slime. So you just do a little bit at a time. could tell it's almost done whenever it starts sticking to itself instead of the sides of the bowl. Clearly, I need a little bit more. It's almost ready. Dominic, what do you think of it? Why?
It's okay.
Dominic, quit throwing stuff. Dominic's being a weirdo. Once it gets to this point, you could start kneading it with your hands. But if it feels a little too sticky, you can add some more contact solution. Feels a little bit sticky, but I'm going to add it with my hands. So once you're done mixing up with your hands, you can play with it all you want. Just remember, whenever you to store this, put it in a container like this with a lid, or else it will dry out and get super nasty. Dominic, what do you think of our finished slime? Well, I guess Dominic gives us a thumbs up. What do you give this slime recipe? Leave it down in the comments below. Okay, so that was our video. Hope you enjoyed. Enjoy your finished slime. Remember to like, comment, subscribe for more. And comment your thoughts or any new video ideas for us you might have down in the comments below. Popcorn. What do you think of the slime? Popcorn. What do you think of slime? Popcorn, look. Popcorn, look. What do you think? What do you think of this? Think it's cool? Popcorn doesn't really care about slime.